homemade key lime pie for Thanksgiving dinner. This is just a trial. I doubled the recipe. I made two.
Oh
my God. Completely homemade, you guys. Look at this. Perfect buttery graham cracker coconut crust, homemade key lime filling with extra lime, and then homemade whipped cream made with brown sugar and then lime zest. Knocked it out of the park. One other time, and it was 2 days ago, and I feel like I'm a pro. Drizzled the entire top with caramel, and now I'm gonna ice all around it, and then we're gonna put more caramel on top. Oh yeah. I have all this whipped cream left over, so I might as well just use it all. Maybe I'll do something on the sides. Oh my God. Ah! Shit, that could have been way worse. Now we're gonna go in with caramel again, all over. Oh my God, caramel. Just a bit. And some pumpkin pie spice. And she's done. Pumpkin cheesecake. I hope it tastes good because holy crap, that was a lot of work. That was like 2 days worth of work. Not two full days, but I spent 2 days working on this. Yay! Okay, now the question becomes, how am I going to seal and transport this so it doesn't dry out? Moving on to the stuffing prep. I'm gonna actually make it a lot closer to when we're leaving for dinner, but I'm just gonna prep it all. So I need 1 cup of celery diced. Okay, I'm gonna dice it quite small because a lot of people in my family don't like big hunks and things, so I'm just gonna be curious. Okay, it's ready. I'm just gonna wait a little bit closer to dinner before I pop it in the oven.
I think I'm crazy, the way I've been craving. If I put it quite plainly, just give me the baby.